but I can tell you this. Marty Jannetty was talking to himself. Let's take you back now to the first of this year. Let's take you back to the barbershop. The tag team combination of Marty Jannetty and Shawn Michaels having problems. Shawn Michaels not only turns his back on Marty Jannetty, he tries to end his wrestling career.
Okay, because together we can make it to the top. But it's up to you, Shawn Michaels. It's up to you. Do you want it? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to turn my back to you right now. And if you want to go on your own, then walk off and leave. If you want to stick together and make this thing work, when I turn around, we're going to shake hands and we're going to go on a rock and roll like the Rockers can do.
They need each other. You know that.
Sounds fair to me.
He's not going to walk away.
They need each other.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Rockers!
Told you. Glad to see that.
Told you.
Tag team specialists.
The other isn't any good.
Oh, I knew he was going to do that. I just knew he was going to do that. He don't need Jannetty.
I told you that off and on.
Are you kidding? What a despicable act that was. Yeah, there's a problem with you, Sean.
Rockers are history.
However, Marty Jannetty convalesced for month after month until finally he made his return. And when he did, Shawn Michaels couldn't believe his eyes.
Look at the confidence in this guy.
Unquestionably, one of the highly skilled, one of the most, what is this?
Hey, that's Marty Jannetty.
No, yes it is. That's exactly who it is. Marty Jannetty's in the ring with Shawn Michaels. Michaels can't believe what he sees. Yes, turn around. Marty Jannetty.
After what Shawn Michaels did to Jannetty, I didn't think we'd ever see Jannetty again.
Jannetty with Michaels flipped into the air. Jannetty has returned to the WWF.
He's outraged.
Jannetty ripping Michaels.
Oh my
Look
God.
At this. What's going to happen? Oh, what a clothesline.
Jannetty's got no business being in the ring. He wasn't signed to wrestle Shawn Michaels.
You recall Shawn Michaels throwing Marty Jannetty through the barber shop window. He was lacerated. You recall that. Now he's chosen this time to return. Look at this. Wait. Marty Jannetty snatches that mirror away from Sensational Sherry. And I think I know where it's going.
Yeah. No.
I know exactly where it's going.
Where's Sergeant Slaughter at? Get somebody down there.
Here he go right. Oh, no.
Oh, my. He deliberately hit Sherry.
What?
He deliberately hit Sherry with the mirror right in the head.
He did not.
What kind of a human being is he?
Marty Jannetty was going after Shawn Michaels.
He hit a woman.
He didn't deliberately hit Sensational Sherry.
He hit a woman.
Ladies and gentlemen, Marty Jannetty! All right, folks, Marty Jannetty back in action in the World Wrestling Federation. I'm certain one of the things you've got in mind is the new Intercontinental Champion, Shawn Michaels. However, let's go back in time. I don't think any of us, Marty, will ever forget that near tragic incident in the barbershop.
No, you know something, Gene? I've spent the last 8 months of my life at my house, sitting there recovering emotionally, physically, and mentally. sitting with my head hung low, ashamed of myself, but not really sure why. And as all my friends were coming to me saying, Marty, get up and go kick his butt, I couldn't hear them because in my mind, something I had done wrong. And then one day, as I was watching that video of Shawn Michaels throwing me through that glass window, as the anger built inside, I realized the mistake I made. Something my father taught me a long time ago. Never respect anyone who doesn't respect you back. Well, Shawn Michaels, that's what I did to you. I respected you. I gave you my trust, and you burnt me for it. So now I am back for one reason. I'm not back for the glory. I'm not back for the money. I'm not back for any title. I'm back simply to kick your butt.
Marty Jannetty, let's go back more recently. The word I get from Shawn Michaels says, he says that you intentionally hit Sensational Sherry with the mirror.
Of course he's gonna say that to cover up his cowardice. Shawn being the kind of guy he is, pulls Sherry in front of him. And Sherry also has told me that Shawn Michaels has not one time called and asked her how she was doing. That's the kind of champion, that's the Intercontinental Champion that Shawn Michaels is. So you see, Shawn Michaels, let me put it to you this way. You can go to the gym and train as hard as you want. You can run 20 miles a day. You can diet as strict as you can. You can do everything to get in the best, perfect, athletic condition you possibly can. But one thing you cannot build, that's heart. And that's one reason that I'm going to beat you and take your title. Because I'm back, Jack, ready to attack. Let's rock.